Before bed, I reset the Hawthorne residence, hide my slippers, and warm a glass of orange squash to have with whatever old manual I'm reading at the time. Ovens, vacuums, boilers, I don't discriminate. And then to sleep, where I dream dreams of radio. Good night.
light.
It is time to leave the woes of your petty, pointless little lives behind and listen to the fountainhead of wisdom that is I, Sir Nigel Bickleworth, here on 2 Point Radio.
Doctor needed in GP's office.
If you're thinking of checking yourself into a holistics commune or purchasing one of their many risible products, I can save you the considerable expense, not to mention social embarrassment, by offering an alternative. Simply rub some basil on your derriere and howl at the moon. The results will be the same.
chance to trust us with their lives. Nurse required a general diagnosis. Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Tired of hearing all the good things going on in the world? Sick of cheery headlines and positive articles? Then read the Daily Sneer, because good news is bad news. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Diagnosis.
And now, my ever-popular guide to good manners, in which I turn my attention to wedding etiquette. The first step should always be to decline the invitation. Should that prove impossible, perhaps you are the best man, or, heaven forfend, the groom, then pay attention to every detail of the ceremony and banquet so you may later criticize them in a loud, obnoxious voice.
We're close to award season.
Listening to Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
We continue our efforts to improve our listeners' minds with another lesson in the correct usage of English grammar. If you ever write defiantly when you mean definitely, I shall hunt you down and beat you about the head with an umbrella. How's that for defiant? Today, I shall be reviewing the new driverless limousine service, Ruda. Exquisite luxury, no annoying chit-chat, and a driving program designed to inconvenience all other motorists. Other than the journey ending by veering off a cliff, I can thoroughly recommend it.
Thank you.
maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
We all have our differences, don't we? Morning people. Night owls. Noon bandits. We come in all manner of wonderful flavors. But Gubbins? Gubbins come in just one.
Cheesy Gubbins!
Cheesy Gubbins. There are some things that we can all agree on.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
If I sound particularly unctuous today, it is perhaps due to my new imported cashmere seat warmer. Never has my posterior been so impeccably toasty. I pity all you impoverished listeners whose hindquarters shall never know such opulence.
Thank you. listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
This is 2 Point Radio, and I'm Harrison Wolf. If you tuned in by mistake, you might as well stick around and listen. Save your change at the station.
Deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging.
I want you to look at your radio. Really, look at it. Ooh. Now, pick it up. Feel the weight in your hand. Ooh. Open a window. Now, I want you to throw the radio out, hard as you can. Because music deserves to be free. Now go to your nearest radio repair shop. But you probably didn't hear that.
Thank you.
You just listened to music to play Sims by Volume 3. A big hit back in the day for the background noise band. I heard they disbanded after the bassist got trapped in a corner by the misplaced piece of furniture.
Burger are proud to introduce our new flying sauces. Made with a secret mixture of lighter-than-air, gravity-defying spices. Try our new flying sauces. They're out of this world!
24 hours a day. This is 2.2 Radio.
Maintenance announcement. Bath psychiatry. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
For that perfect hobby. This time I tried learning magic tricks. A fellow was being dishonest to myself, so I stopped. If anyone has a good home for 24 white rabbits, give me a call. Orb Foundation tried to recruit me this morning. Fifth time this week. I kept telling him I already belonged to a weird cult. Radio DJs. I was born to play records, baby. Here's another one.
Nurse required in Clown Clinic.
Shout out to all the hospital patients across Two Point County. I know it's scary in those places, getting poked at by doctors, wondering if the Grim Reaper is gonna come. So this song is for all of you.
Thank you.
harassment, bins will become full.
To you by Aunt Change Plus.
Well, hello.
Replace your aunt with a cleaner, more generous aunt.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Clown clinic. routine servicing.
Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
Welcome, my friends, my chums, to 2 Point Radio's haven of culture in an otherwise blighted landscape. I am your host, Sir Nigel Bickleworth, here to amuse and delight you.
You got no sense of humor. You don't have any interest, story books or the news. You can't tell truth from a rumor. Can't even make your dinner and you can't tie your shoes. And I know why they're asking, who's the stupid loser that's still hanging around? I'm afraid that they've lost me, cause though they might be right, smelling face, no way that I could replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a less smelling face. You don't get tone or inflection. You never had a conversation yet, yeah, very far.
Will become full.
You got no sense of direction. You're always getting lost and never know where you are. And I know why they're asking, who's the stupid loser that's still hanging around? I'm afraid that they've lost me, cause though they might be right, there's only one thing to say. It's that you've got a nice smelling face. No way that I could replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a nice smelling face. Smelling face, no way that I could replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a nice smelling face. You've got a nice smelling face. No way that I could replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a nice smelling face.
Thank you.
Max Clinic calling doctor.
It's time for another Sir Nigel Reviews. Many of you will be acquainted with the Crockenbush Bookshop Turn Up the Volumes, but as it has recently come under new management, I decided to peruse their current selection. Far too many modern scribblers for my liking, but their section on pointillist poetry is still second to none. An exciting development in today's tech news, a hospital is now ready to build an injection room which will house the newly developed Jab Master. That doesn't sound painful at all. Thank you.
the research.
Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
If you ask me, Bungle has overstepped its bounds with its latest treatment for wonky ankle syndrome. The procedure involves transplanting the foot of an athlete to the patient. Goodness knows what their treatment for athlete's foot might be.
Patients with grey anatomy arriving.
Snack machines need restocking manually.
Today I will tackle what is to many of you an insurmountable grammatical stumbling block. The difference between who and whom. It's really rather simple. The latter ends with an M, the former does not.
Please leave toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them.
If you're looking for a product with which to clean your hair, we at Juster would like to ask that you consider our shampoo.
Yeah, all right.
Juster shampoo. It'll clean your hair, but it won't change your life.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you. Max Clinic. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Attention. Urinating anywhere in the hospital. toilets need routine servicing. Announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Perhaps escaped the attention of most, but Two Point County features a true marvel of modern engineering, the Pointy Mountain Bridge. If you enjoy crossing things, you simply must experience it for yourself.
In today's technology news, there's been a medical breakthrough in one of our hospitals. Research has been completed on a fluid accelerator, which is sure to speed up recovery for all those suffering from fluid-related maladies.
Janitor, to repair drug mixer.
Let it never be said that I, Sir Nigel, am merely some city-bound dilettante incapable of roughing it in the wilderness. Why, only the other day my chauffeur took a wrong turn and we ended up on the edges of Tumble Wood. I escaped unharmed from this bracing encounter and rather enjoyed the color of the trees. So there. Thank you.
automated snack machines need restocking manually.
Thank you.
The Harrison Wolf Show on 2 Point Radio now. But don't worry, I'm just here to change the music every few minutes. Like Holistics have a new product on the market, an asparagus-scented candle that is guaranteed to enhance your afternoon napping. Holistics' usual customers, also known as the Less Sense Than Money Brigade, are already lining up to buy some.
announcement, bins will become full.
Jasmine Odyssey is back with a number one album, Salivation. Includes the hit singles on the 84th floor. And When We're Together and No One Else Is There.
When we're together.
Stream Jasmine Odyssey today on Bungle Music.
Doctor required in Deluxe Clinic. Needed in GP's office.
know what you're wondering. Is this all there is? You go to school, you get a job, you pay your taxes, watch TV, sleep every night. Well, that's not all there is. There's music, and music makes it all worthwhile. If you don't believe me, listen to this.
Nurse, please go to the pharmacy.
Caller on the line just now, but he sounded suspicious, so I hung up. Which means this week's big prize is still up for grabs. So why not try your luck and you could be the winner of a year's supply of lint.
Automated snack machines need restocking manually. doctor's GP's office.
Ever called one of Bungle Meditech's health hotlines? The voice on the other end is a sophisticated AI that tells you everything you're doing wrong with your lifestyle. Weird thing is, it sounds just like my mother.
Brought to you by Aunt Change Plus.
Well, hello.
Replace your aunt with a cleaner, more generous aunt.
More 2 Point. More often. This is 2 Point Radio.
We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. general diagnosis. Injection room.
Has anyone actually read the ingredients list for Briny Brittle? It just says salt 84%, other ingredients 16%. Thinking of sending some samples to the lab to find out what those are. You don't need a lab to know what's coming up next. More great tunes.
To psychiatry, please.
Milwaukee Hospital had a visit from Augustus Lavender, the holistic CEO today. But I'm not sure anybody wants an emergency aromatherapy ward.
Attention. Urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated.
DJed at over 20 stations all over the world. Even DJed in one of those cities under the sea they don't want you to know about. But this one still has the weirdest smell.
is needed in general diagnosis.
It's time to turn your radio phone upside down. That's right, Ricky Hawthorne's here to chase away the clouds. First, a lively little song to kick things off. Everyone, it's quiz night at the Oily Cormorant down in Hogsport. I'll be there with my team getting every question wrong and having a jolly good time of it.
Thank you.
warning. Try not to slip in the sick.
Now for the technology report with Alan Dongle. A hospital in the county will soon be building its first X-ray machine, giving its doctors the ability to peer behind clothes, skin and muscle and see what's really going on.
Thank you.
tonight's announcement, automated snack machines need restocking manually.
At Cheesy Gubbins, our scientists take the finest gubbins and combine them with our secret generations-old cheese recipe to make those perfectly cheesy gubbins.
Cheesy gubbins.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Patients now arriving for the ward.
Now for some news. Lecturers at the local teaching hospital have gone on strike after all the books in its medical library were sold at auction. Let's hope our future doctors have already learned everything they need to know.
Maintenance announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. psychiatry.
You're listening to Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
In today's Gossip Roundup, Mrs. Eggshock is still wearing that leg cast we all know is a fake. The squatters in number 19 Mud Street have put up new curtains, and a new species of venomous spider is poised to infest our homes this summer. More gossip next time. After the Daily Sneer revealed the shockingly low wages Jumbo pays most of its employees, the company has launched an internal investigation into the matter. It says it hopes it'll soon be able to pay no wages at all, which is one way of dealing with the problem, I suppose.
You got no sense of humor. You don't have any interest or rebooks or the news. You can't tell truth from a rumor. Can't even make your dinner and you can't tie your shoes. And I know why they're asking. Who's the stupid loser that's still hanging around? I'm afraid that they've lost me. Cause though they might be right, there's only one thing to say. It's that you
have to
replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a less smelling face. your tone or inflection. You never had a conversation get very far. You're always getting lost and never know where you are. And I know what they're asking, who's the stupid loser that's still hanging around? I'm afraid that they've lost me, cause though they might be right, there's only one thing to say. It's that you've got a nice smelling face. No way that I could replace the smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a nice smelling face. So are you not interesting, clear, a card, or understanding? So are you not enterprising, but there's something by the way. It's that you've got a nice looking face. No way that I could replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a nice smelling face. You've got a nice smelling face. No way that I could replace that smell, yeah, even a trace. You've got a nice smelling face.
Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. janitor required to fix X-ray machine.
If you want to experience all that the Pointy Mountains have to offer, stay at the Underlook Hotel. You'll never want to leave.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Amazing.
Underlook Hotel.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Servicing. Archaeology.
other DJs. Some of them on this very station, believe it or not, can be, well, a tad grumpy, to be perfectly blunt. I'm not naming any names, mind you. Nigel! Anyway, I've filled the booth with kitten pictures. So hopefully we'll have nothing but happiness on the airwaves from now on. Has taken our nice words of the day idea a little bit too literally, I believe. His suggestions were sponge, curvature, and plonk. Well, those are very nice words, John, so I'll let that stand. Ah, what can I say about Flemington? With its beautiful winter gardens, its magnificent mansions, and its resident dukes, barons, and baronets. Well, I wish I could afford to live there, for one thing. But I guess I'll settle for a visit instead. A very short, very expensive visit.